All right, folks, just a heads up, it's going to be a little while before the event officially begins, but I just wanted to give you guys that heads up. We are going to be live here on YouTube for the first time in a long time live on YouTube, but we got some court tennis today as, of course, tennis on RSN for the first time ever. We got tennis on RSN, so happy to have you guys alongside. In the meantime, if you guys have any questions, feel free to hashtag AskKingO. I guess we'll get everything set up there. But yes, sir, we're on YouTube today, so make sure you guys have not yet subscribed to the YouTube channel. Make sure you guys do so. Of course, grateful to have you guys here. We are live here on the YouTube. And of course, hopefully they have shouted our YouTube stream. Hopefully, yes, they did. Okay, whoa. All right, who's ready? If you guys have any questions here, let's get the questions in, guys. We're happy to have you guys here. RSN, woo. First time streaming on the YouTube, so, you know, can't complain with that. You know. And yes, sir, Aaron, we're on YouTube today. That's how you know it's a good day. Might be my only stream today, too, so we'll see. We will see. It is what it is. We'll see what happens, man. We'll see. I'm very tired right now, too, if you can't tell, but, you know. We're tired. We're very, very tired. But in the meantime, how's everyone doing? How's the audio sound, by the way? It's a little different today. I switch some settings around, so let me know if the audio sounds a little different. Actually, I'm going to try to listen in for myself real quick. So let me do that. Yeah, it sounds a little different. I sound quieter. So, I don't know. What keep me updated on the audio, guys. But yeah, I'm trying to listen in. Let me try this here. All right, sorry about that, folks. Just trying to fix the audio here because, you know, I'm trying some new things today. So. I wish there's a way I could get, like, the background noises, like, less background noise on my streams, but it just doesn't happen, man. Oh, that was loud. When do you think it's going to start? Probably another, maybe 10 minutes. Let me DM Obvious here. And just try to get the update on when we're officially going to begin, and then we'll let you guys know. Actually, hold up. I'm going to go back on mute here on stream. I'm going to ask real quick when we're going to officially begin. So give me 1 second, folks. All right, so we got word it's going to be another 4 minutes. 4 minutes here. So 4 minutes before we officially begin. So not too long. Nothing too crazy. So it's going to be another... So yeah, we got another 4 minutes. In the meantime, we're gonna play a little intro for you guys for the two events, for the event today and stuff.
You're watching Court, the coalition of United Robloxian Tennis, where every shot is a power shot.
And with that, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Tennis, Court Tennis, here on RSN. How's it going, folks? We're going to be starting off here in just a minute. We're going to have a co-commentator today for tonight's event. And of course, happy to have you guys alongside for some road tennis action. Of course, should be a phenomenal matchup here. So how is everyone doing? We're ready to have you guys here. Of course, couldn't be more grateful to have you guys here. But of course, how's everyone doing? But here we go. All right. Event will be starting here in just a minute. But here we go. So this is some row tennis. Woo. Couldn't be more grateful to have you guys here. Aaron, I gotta mod you, actually. Hold up. I gotta mod you here on YouTube. I'm so used to having you be a mod on Twitch, so you'll be a mod on YouTube. I don't even know how to mod people. Add moderator. Boom. You're mod now on YouTube, too. I'm a noob when it comes to streaming on YouTube. I ain't even gonna lie. But, there we go. You're a mod now. Getting everything set up. Reminder, folks, if you guys have not yet subscribed, make sure you guys do so, though. We need more subs on YouTube here. Not even gonna lie. More YouTube subs would be great. Because we're currently almost 700 subs on YouTube. Not too shabby. But, here we go. All right, who's ready? But here we go. Sorry, I'm in a VC with the fam. You can't hear the other people in the VC at the moment. I mean, they can't hear me either, but we're just trying to get everything set up in the meantime. Okay. Okay. Oh, I already played the intros on stream. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I've just been kind of been holding them over with chatting with the chat so far. So just let me know when you're ready. I'll unmute then, and I'm just holding them over. All right, how's it going? So here we go. So 2:15 around is what we're getting here. So sorry about the delay, folks. But hopefully very, very soon we'll be starting here. But yeah, this should be a good stream. We're excited. Should be fun. Yeah, but here we go. Yep, 2 minutes. Hopefully. How's it going, Squiddish? Good to see you, my man. Good to see you, folks. No problem. I had to mod you on the YouTube as well, man. You know what's up. Alright, they're saying they're going to start in 60 seconds here, give or take, so. But, here we go. Alright, should be starting here in just a second. Alright, let's see if there's anything else we want to post. Yeah, let's go 30 seconds away from officially starting. Obvious. Check message. Okay. Sorry, just checking. Okay. Oh gosh, of course, right when we're starting. Oh, okay, we'll get it, we'll figure it out. Okay, I'm in the zone. Alright, do you want me to unmute you guys on the stream so they can hear you guys? Okay. They can already hear me. Alright guys, here we are with our co-commentator. It's Captain Obvious today. So he wants to introduce himself real quick before he says he's gonna have to go for a couple minutes here when we first start, but if he wants to introduce himself real quick before we begin.
Yes, hello everybody, and welcome to Tennis Showdown. We're here in Season 6 for the Summer Master Tournament, the first Robux event of the season, followed by, which will be played at the same time, the Teacup, the first time we're doing this in history, Teacup number 1. It is a match between the European players and the American players. That's why it's called the Teacup, because it's the tournament of Europe versus America. All right, I'm just going to give the go-ahead to everyone. Clay, best of 3. Don't leave if you lose. And we are starting right now, so the matches should be populating right now. Let's just look at center court, a classic matchup between Black Nut and Van Geek. Right here on center court, Black Nut will have that first serve. It's going to go down the line. Now down the line again. Cross court from Black Nut. Slicing cross court is Van Geek. Black Nut's there. Van Geek gets it back. Cross court. Major angle by Black Nut and gets a winner there. And I'm going to let Kengo take over for the next 5 minutes, because I do have to take a lead.
Currently 30 love for Black Nut over Band Geek. Nut here hits it. Oh, good return there from Geek. And now Geek here going in the volley here. And a good start there. And makes it now 15-30 after a good return. This one now coming over the middle. Now over to the right side. Oh, a good cut. And a good chance now. Lane here. Ooh, good volley here. But of course, we'll go in favor of Black Nut. Nut takes the lead. 40-15. And of course, can take the opening game here, and he takes the opening game. So a good start for Black Nut over Band Geek here in this Europe versus America matchup. As here comes this one. Oh, a good play there.
This 15 is the summer. This is the Summer Masters.
Oh, that's the Summer Slam. I apologize. Or Summer Masters, whatever. So 15-15. This is not part of the teacup, so I apologize. 30.
Am I making muted now?
15. As you can hear, this one, and now makes it. So 30-15, good return here in this one. Ooh, good play there. Black Nut with a really great start to this matchup. 40-15, he leads. You see the battle for the everything here. Also, we're going to have to do one thing
the
real
heck?
Quick.
So, DMK, okay. I don't have a scoreboard.
I swore I set that earlier, but I guess not. So sorry about that, folks. I have to unspectate there just for... Okay. That's great, Roblox. I don't care. Okay. There we go. Sorry about that, folks. I had to reset one thing. So, 2-0 for Black Nut right now. But a good start here. 30-15. Band Geek actually is the lead here in this third game. As this one back and forth volley here and going to be in favor of Band Geek. Band Geek playing a really solid game number 3 here of this opening set. And it is going to be 40-30 now in favor of Band Geek still. And oh, Band Geek will get the win there on that set. So good start for Band Geek on terms of that. And now Black Nut there gets the point. And this opening set here, 2-1, 15 apiece in this one now, 30-15 in favor of Black Nut. Set here going to be returned there, 30 apiece. You can see here how quickly paced everything goes. I can't keep up. My brain doesn't work that fast, but it's been a really good start.
The game works really fast.
Yeah, so.
All right, Kingo, I am back. We're back live on the stream.
Thank God. Thank God.
Don't worry. I'm here. We'll be finishing up this game. Once this game finishes, we're going to be shifting the action onto court number 4 right after that beautiful winner by Band Geek to even the score up. And let's shift our action to court number 4 where it's already match point for Ewok Boy Miles against YT Mega Squid. The recent addition to Team Europe in this friendly mashup. Squid gets it back. The volley is long. What a big miss from Ewok there. Oh, and that's it. An ace by Ewok, and he's won the first set bagel shutout by Squid. Wow. All right. Let's you know, we've been watching Center Court for a while, so I want to give some light onto Clay Court Stadium, where we have Tilted and DMK. Something to note so far is, while we are running the teacup concurrently, no teacup matches are playing, and funny enough, all the matches that are going on currently are between countrymen. In other words, people from the same team are playing each other right now. So quite an interesting detail.
What am I doing? I'm whiffing.
Absolutely, as of course, a really good start here for DMK in this game. Up 40 love. And shuts him out. Yeah.
Bruh.
Obviously there.
Yeah, I'm here.
All right.
Sorry. I didn't realize you were on me to commentate. Okay, well, anyway, it's two all on Clay Court Stadium right now with Tilted and DMK serving up 30-15. Oh, and apologies actually to the viewers. I actually forgot to do the little thingy here where I put the ball cam on high contrast. There you go. Let me fix that time of day. There you go. Okay. Apologies to the viewers who were watching that low quality feed. I'm going to go back onto Clay Court. I probably missed a good amount of action. Oh, it doesn't matter. Look at that. Another first set into the books as Roofer shuts out Detroit. That was actually the only European USA matchup that is part of the Summer Masters. In any case, it is 2-3 DMK, up 30 love on Tilted. 40 love right now. Chance to hold serve and keep it even. There's a slice by Tilt. Oh, DMK's not even going to run for it. That was a beautiful shot by Tilt, dropping it right in front of the neck. He's not going to be able to do it there. And it's 30,
oh,
40,
shit.
30.
What was that?
And Tilt gets aced, and it's 3-all on Clay Court Stadium. Let's shift the action back onto Center Court. Center Court. All right, Center Court has Black Nut and Band Geek. It is currently 3-4 to Band Geek.
Black Nut's one, not Band Geek.
Oh, my bad. Yes, Black Nut is leading. My bad. It's 15-all right now. Band Geek coming in with a lefty kicker. That's down the line. Black Knot rushes the net, puts it away. Oh, oh my goodness. Bangi almost got that over. That would have been a miraculous shot, to say the least. In any case, it's Black Knot's point up, 15-30. Not looking good for Bangi here, but Black Knot does give him a glimmer of hope. 30 all now. Now, to those of you who are new to tennis, there are three major surfaces that are played in real life as well as in this game. It's concrete, clay, and grass. Concrete is usually the standard surface used worldwide, and it's used for more than half, for half the tournaments that we play here today in the league. And we're currently just started our clay season. This is the first tournament on the clay.
I'm finished.
Concrete and clay. Oh! Ewok has finished. Oh, I just realized that. Yes. Ooh. Ewok has just won against Squid 6-0-6-0. That is the first match to be completed. And Ewok will be moving on to play Atomic Flare. Atomic, if you just go to Ewok, or Ewok, just tell Atomic you're playing him right now and just start your match. Okay. Yeah. But anyway, it's 15-30. Black did get that break, so he's up 5-3. He's only a game away from winning this set. So Bangeek in a must-win situation for this game and then for the next service game. It's now 30-40. Bangeek has one more chance to break here. He needs it. Cross court, nice angle by Bangeek. Beautiful shot, and that's a winner right there. Bangeek serving 4-5 down. He's up 15 love on the serve. Now it's 15 all. Black Knot is 3 points away from the set. Bangeek is 3 points away from evening this up. Oh, no, Black Knot's not able to get it over, and it's 30-15. 40-15 now. Wow, just like that. Black Knot, Black Knot is 2 points away from deucing this up, but Bangeek has him on the ropes right now, and that slice just missing the singles line.
DMK, can you give me the score? I don't have the scoreboard for some reason. It's bugged.
Control?
4-4, okay.
Okay. Oh, 4-4, okay. Yeah, right control. Kingo, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're watching center, right?
Yes, I'm watching center.
Yeah, center is a really good match right now. It's 5-all. So for any of you who don't understand the rules of tennis, typically you win a set when you win 6 games, but you have to have a 2-game lead over your opponent. So even if someone reaches 6 here, the set will still continue unless someone reaches 7 games. So if one player wins 2 games in a row, the set is over. However, if both players split games, we go into what's called a set tiebreak, in which we play point for point. And hopefully we'll be able to see that coming up soon in this very, very tight matchup. 30 all right now. That's going to go down the line. That was a very powerful shot by Bangeek. Black Knot is able to recover. Now Bangeek slicing goes out. 40-30, a chance to hold for Black Knot. Can he do it here?
Black Knot's had the advantage pretty much the whole time, but Bangeek's keeping pace and just keeping him just alive enough and to force this deuce here.
Definitely. Bangeek has definitely been fighting, but we're starting to see the players moving around a lot more here, getting very dangerous, and Black Knot hits it long. We're deuced up here on center court. 5 games all. Black Knot's rushing the net. He goes for the angled volley. Bangeek recovers. I can't believe it. Bangeek recovered from that volley, and he has a break point. Unbelievable stuff from Bangeek, but Black Knot puts it away that time, making sure Bangeek can't get to that one. My goodness.
Now Black Knot has the advantage.
Yeah, what a match this has been so far. Bangeek.
Oh!
That would have been very nice if he was able to get that in the singles court. Unfortunately, doubles alley is out. So, we will be going on. Black Knot up 6-5. Now up love 15. Bangeek needs to hold serve to stay alive in this set. Otherwise, Black Knot's going to get it. And a brilliant return ace by Black Knot. Untouchable. That's going to go cross court. It's out. 15-30. Bangeek keeping himself alive. Staying in the hunt for now. But what will Black Knot do? That was a very nice angle. Now going down the line, Bangeek has to recover. It's out. That's double set point for Black Knot. Bangeek in a must win. Needs to win 2 points in a row. Slicing, Bangeek, Black Knight gets there. Bangeek can't get over. Black Knight wins the set 7-5. What a brilliant conclusion to the first set on center court. They will be playing another one. Let's quickly shift over to Clay Court Stadium in another heated match between Tilted and DMK.
Absolutely.
Tilted up 5-4. Wow. We have some really good first round matchups today, I'm telling you.
For real, these have been some incredible matchups we've seen so far. Obvious.
Yeah, I hope this will really, you know, our goal was to bring tennis, you know, make it public to the world and show it's an exciting game. And I think the players are really doing a nice job today. That's going down the line. A nice passing shot from Tilted. He's got himself double set point. That's out. He loses the first one. He's got one more to go. DMK needs to save it. Down the line. Tilt is there. DMK at the net. Tilt gets there. Oh my gosh! What a pickup! Brilliant shot by Tilted, and he wins the set 6-4. DMK can't even believe it. What a pickup. That ball was going to bounce, but somehow Tilted got up to it. I don't even know how he got
up. Yeah, that was brilliant there.
That was an incredible shot. And let's shift over to Classic Stadium, where it is a match point for Ruferb over Detroit. Remember, Detroit got blown out in that first set 6-0. But has shown some fight here as he's won three games, but it doesn't matter. Ruferb overcomes that second set challenge and will win 6-0, 6-3. He will be moving on to play the almighty Jola-sama. Jola, if you can just make your way over to Classic Stadium to play Ruferb. And Kingo, since you're new, I won't even speak for Jola, but...
I saw the record. Yeah. Let's just put it like that.
Okay.
14-0. I mean,
his record in the previous season. So just to give you some highlights, at the end of every season, right, we hold this big playoff thing, right?
Yep.
And Jola has won it 5 in a row. He's won the playoff 5 times in a row. He's a 5-time King of Court champion. He's been
every single season.
Yeah, every single season. And he recently topped that record. His match record last season was 79-1. You heard me right. 79 wins and one loss. This man does not lose.
Roger Federer got nothing on this man. Roger Federer's got nothing on him.
Nothing on Joel. I agree with you wholeheartedly. Let's just watch the opening of Classic Stadium here against Jola and Ruferb just to marvel in the almighty god of tennis.
So through 80 games, he almost had a perfect season. God damn.
Almost had a perfect season. Well, he won every tournament.
Yeah.
He won every
single
tournament.
I know, but still, one loss, though, that's gotta keep him up at night.
The Robux keeps him up at night. All right. Jola is swimming in Robux. He recently had a payout of like 8.5k last season.
God.
So. Hey, Jola, hit me up. Jola,
sugar daddy.
No good, and Jola's going to take the first game, and here we go. Ruferb to serve. Jola goes down the line. Oh my god. See, just shots like that. Just shots like that. Just completely untouchable. Nope, not getting over there.
Don't I say that a lot, Aaron? I feel like I do, but maybe
wait till you see him at the net. This is what I'm saying. Just wait till you see this man at the net. Like, I'm not even joking. Love 40 for Jola. If Ruferb can get something going here. No good. And Jola takes 2 games. Okay, you know what? I think we're going to see more of that of the king later. So I want to shift the action over onto center court. Let's shift the action over onto center court where Black Knight and Bangeek are playing their second set. And wow, Black Knight is streaking out of this one. 4-0, 30-40 right now. Chance to go up 5-0, completely smoking the lefty here.
Well, it's a lefty-righty matchup, and, you know.
Yeah, well, there you go. Bangeek's got it deuced up right now. A chance to at least salvage something out of this set, but it is not looking good. As
Black Knight goes on advantage.
Yeah, Black Knight has the advantage. Oh, but a brilliant lefty serve. Nice spin on that one. Ooh. Oh, and 2 straight serve wins. Brilliant. 2 straight serve winners, and it's an advantage for Black Bangeek to hold.
Oh!
Look at that. A brilliant shot by Bangeek. Oh, my goodness. And he will not be shut out in this set. Let's see if he can mount a comeback right now.
That would be incredible of a comeback.
I mean, oh, no, Black Gut. Oh, look at that. Black Gut's not able to get the volley. So Bangeek starting with a lead in this opening, in this service game for Black Gut. Oh, but gives it away there. We're tied up at 15 all. Oh, Detroit has rejoined the game. Oh, that's second serve coming up. Top spin, loopy shot. It's out from Black Gut. It's 15-30 now. Second serve coming up.
So this is a multiple day event, or is it just the one day?
Masters is one day, but the teacup is multiple days.
Okay.
It's the only type of event that's multiple days.
Okay. Makes sense.
Yeah, we don't get enough people to run multi-day events in here.
Yeah, we do have an asynchronous division that players play on their own time, but we never stream those.
Yeah, because it's kind of impossible. Oh, that's not going over.
It's 30-40. There's still a break point for Bangeek here.
Let's go.
Pick up. Down the line. Bangeek is going to get there. Black Knight goes cross-court. Cross-court by Bangeek. It's out. And look at that. Atomic Flare defeats Ewok 6-1. So they'll play another set. No, the grand final is the big one. The grand final is best of five.
Mm-hmm.
So, anyway. Slicing his Bangeek back. Black Knight is there. Down the line. Oh, no good. No, not there. He wasn't there. It's love 15 to Black Knight.
Ooh.
Keep it on center court. I'm just going to get a score update everywhere else. Jola's already up 4-0 on Classic.
Is that a surprise?
It's not a surprise at all. It's 3-2 for a DMK and Tilted on Clay Court.
Yo, can we screen share him? Can we screen share him? Let me chill.
Yeah, Jola, you cheating, man?
Oh, what a pickup by Bangi, but it's not good. Let's keep it on center, though, because Black Knight is trying to serve out this match right now. Brilliant volley by Black Knight right there.
Beautiful.
30 love, 2 points away. Bangi going big there, misses, and that will bring up triple match point for the Black Knight.
There we go.
No, it's wrong. Bangi guesses wrong. 6-2, the victory to Black Knight.
That's tough.
All right. Oh, put that in. Wow. Tough match for Bangeek there. Black Knight will be moving on to play BTN. So the score 7-5, 6-2. Wow. Tough match. But great match played by both players, and we'll be looking to see Bangeek
and
in the
Jola gets the win in advances, by the way, at Classic Stadium.
Not advances. It's just the
it
first
is an
set.
Advance.
Oh, that's the first set? I thought that was the second set.
Nope.
Oh, no, that's the first
time. I know, it goes by fast.
Black Knight and Eagle, you guys can play on center court. Yeah, right. Go ahead, take it.
Let me know when that's set up.
Go ahead
I'm watching Jola for right now. I got to watch the best, you know what I mean?
You gotta watch the best, I know what you mean.
I don't know, though.
Oh, what a volley! Did you see that? Dude, this is exactly why he's the GOAT. Literally.
All right, center court's ready.
Jeez. So. Dude, did you see the volley?
No, I went to center court, unfortunately.
No, it's okay. I'm on Classic right now. Just to
what
watch this
do?
Game.
Yeah.
This man is volleying like crazy. It's 40-15 for Jola, and it's good. Too good. 2-0. Let me check. Okay, I'm going to check center court real quick. Okay, center court between Black Knight and Eagle. Fellow countrymen as well.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, Kingo, I think you might want to go on to Clay Court Stadium. It's actually a very close game here. 4-3 for Tilted and DMK. Remember, Tilted won the first set 6-4. Tilted serving now up 4-3, 40-15. He's looking to keep a two-game cushion right now. That's going up. Nice volley. DMK gets there.
Oh,
brilliant shot by Tilted. Right on the corner. That's pinpoint accuracy right there.
That was brilliant.
Yeah, that was an amazing shot by Tilt. Oh, that went in! That went in!
Wow.
The shot went in? Oh my goodness. DMK firing right back, and it's 15 love on the service game. Down the line, Tilt picked up that one.
His expertise at angling those shots in is incredible.
I know. It's 30 love right now. Down the line, DMK is there. Cross court again. Cross court. Nice aim.
Cross court.
Hit it out.
Nah, it was cross court though.
It was cross court. It just wasn't in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's 40 left. Three chances for DMK to hold here.
Nah, on me.
And it looks like Tilted will be forced to serve this one out. Let's see
what
happens.
Let's
see what happens though.
What are you talking about, eh?
Down the line, Tilt is rising. Yep, exactly. Tilt will have to serve this one out. He's up 5-4, so a must-win for DMK here. Nice drop.
Oh,
DMK
beautiful.
Gets there.
Wow,
it's
what
in!
A beautiful.
Brilliant shot.
Beautiful.
Oh,
beautiful.
My gosh. Brilliant plays right up at the net.
You know, more.
And the short game is definitely working out in both players' favor, to be honest.
You know, I just got to say, that shot was so beautiful, maybe even more beautiful than my girlfriend. Let me chill.
DMK runs up to it. Slice. Tilt goes cross court. It's good. Tilt brings himself to a double match point.
Let's go.
And he gets it after a grueling battle.
6-4, 6-4. God, I fucked up so much.
Okay, let's dial back on the expletives.
Yeah.
But,
good
anyway.
Thing I'm on YouTube. Good thing.
Yeah, good thing we're on YouTube, but I'm just saying.
Because Twitch is different.
Oh, you might want to go into Classic Stadium. Let's check out Classic Stadium, where Joel's already up 5-0 in the second set.
Oh, okay.
There's an angle there. It's out. Oh, it's good. It's out. Oh, it's out. It's 40-30 match point for Jola. It was cross court down the line.
My money's on.
Rufrup is there. Lobbed up by Jola. Rufrup's going to hit it down, but Jola's there down the line. It's out.
Wow.
Missing long. Oh, I'm picking up a bit of lag, and Rufrup seems to have the advantage. Will he get bageled? Down the line, Jola passing shot. Brilliant. And it's
you made a mistake putting in DMK and Tilted score.
Huh?
You made a mistake putting in Tilted and DMK score.
Oh, I didn't. Oops, sorry. Okay, there. BTN just played them.
Well, Jola gets the win.
And Jola wins 6-0, 6-0, shutting out Rufrup. He will be the first in to the winner semifinals. In the meanwhile, I'm going to keep the action on... Let's keep it on center, I think. We'll just keep it on center. It's 2-1. Is this the first set still?
Can me and BTN play, or what?
Yeah, you and BTN can play. Yeah, I said
go
ahead.
Click where BTN.
He's already there.
Oh, is it okay?
So, is this season Jola gonna go 80-0? Let me chill.
No, he can very well do. He very well can go 80-0.
You listen here. I won't allow it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to say something. There's some background history in regards to Jola and Tilt. So, way back when, like in season 4, when Tilt was like in his prime, because this is his first season back, he took a season off. But when Tilt was in his prime, during the clay court season, Tilt was undefeated on clay. Not even Jola could beat him on clay.
So
Jola's gonna stomp me this tournament.
The king of clay,
yeah,
you could say.
We'll have to see how it goes. We'll have to
Jola's
see how everything goes.
So it's like Rafael Nadal, the king of clay.
Yes, exactly.
Kind of. Well, I mean, you can't even really say that, though.
We actually named him the king of clay.
I wasn't even bad on concrete. You act like my only good surface is clay. I'm probably better on grass than I am on clay. You've never seen me
play
on
grass. No, you're better on clay.
Dude, you've never seen me play on grass before. I didn't even get to that part of the season. I didn't even get to that part of the season because I quit halfway through.
Yo, while you're back talking to the commentators, let me chill.
Like,
it doesn't say when they competed, but you can pull up the brackets.
Like,
oh, Rufrup and DMK.
In season 3, I still suck. That was like my first season in the game.
Keep it on. Keep
Yo,
it on.
Tilt it. We get it. You're perfect. Okay.
BTN, will you start, man? No, it just
I
play
know,
isn't
I'm
even
kidding.
My best surface.
I'm just messing with you. Don't worry. I'm messing with you.
Oh, Rufrup and DMK are playing. Thank you.
BTN, start game, man. That's what's gotta do it. BTN start before my 50 cent turns off.
Alright, keeping the action on center court, it's 4-2 for Black Mat right now.
Someone get this guy.
Oh, there's a 30-40, nice ace there. Down the line, picked up, slice, cross court Black Mat, cross court, nope, is no good there, and it's deuced up. Nope, Eagle can't get that one. Advantage for Black Mat.
Is it Roblox or like Robux competition? Robux.
This
competition.
Is Robux. So illegal? Any.
Isn't this illegal to be doing?
No.
Wait a minute.
Oh, and there you go. Blackout takes the game, and it's 5-2.
You're illegal. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. No. Who cares though? Yeah. Anybody got to report us?
All right.
You're illegal. Okay. Okay. Okay.
If I don't win this tournament, I'll be reporting y'all.
Oh no.
Bro, BTN is not starting. Where is this guy?
No, you can keep up the commentary. I'm actually just doing some bracket thingies.
Okay. Let's see. There's a ball and it's being hit back and forth. No, I'm kidding. Anyways,
greatest commentary in the world, dude.
All right, 30 love here in favor of Eagle. Of course, set point in favor of Black Knot right now, who's looking really to close out this one. And Black Knot finally gets on the board. 30. 15. No longer. And now 30 apiece. So tied up in this. Oh, Black Knot with 40 points now and has the lead. 3 straight points.
Yeah, Black Knot's got a set point here. Yep. Chance to take this first set into the books.
Yep,
and it's out, and here it is.
Beautiful.
First set done. One down.
Okay. There we go, beat them.
What? Wait, Tilt, BTN, you guys are just starting?
Yeah, BTN was doing something. I don't know what he was doing.
Okay. Oh, wow. Actually, check out court 4, Kingo. We got a really close match here.
All right.
Atomic Flare and Ewok, 5-4.
Wow.
Neck and neck. And so a really good matchup. Wow. I can't believe this slipped right under my nose. That was right on the corner. Look at that shot. Ewok,
Oh, my God.
How did he get that? Oh my gosh! What a volley!
I mean, I'm not a physics teacher or anything, but I question that.
Okay, hold on. You probably don't know, but this is lag. There's something in the game, programmed in the game called lag compensation.
I know, I was just kidding, don't worry.
Oh, okay. That's cross-court, it's good!
My point is, it was such a good shot. It defied physics. It was a joke.
Oh yes, yes, I agree. It's 30-40 right now. Ewok still has a break point and a must win, and he does.
5 apiece.
5 all.
Thanks. I know I am Hen. Sorry, respond in my chat.
My camera feels weird. BTN, I gotta reset after the set, man. I'll be okay right now, but I just reset after the set.
I mean, I'm lagging a lot right now, too, so.
We're back and forth here. Yo, what's up, Hen?
Cross court. Wow. This rally has been going on for a while. No one's won the point yet. And cross court there. Ewok is there. Cross court again. Down the line. Wow.
I had a first shot, BTN.
Slicing. Going cross court. Oh, no! It pegged! He got pegged. He got hit with the ball. Oh, my goodness. Very bad timing there. And it's love 15 for Atomic Flare over Ewok right now.
Bro.
That's out. 15 all. Just missing that singles line. That's down the line. Nice pickup by Atomic Flare. Passes Ewok. Brilliant shot there.
Is this the third set, too?
This is the first set.
Wow, they're still in the first set. Wow.
First or second? It's either first or second. I'm not sure. Let me double check. I think it actually is the second. Yeah. But I could be wrong.
I was to say, there's no way they're still in the first.
What the
right?
Fuck?
Expletives. But JK. Down the line. Down the line again. Nice pickup. Down the line. Down the line again. Wow. Both players refusing to change direction. Once again down the line. That one's towards the middle, now towards the backhand, and a brilliant baseline rally play by Atomic Flare to break Ewok here, and a chance to serve out this set and potentially the match.
BTN? BTN's kind of broke the serve thing again.
I lagged. I don't know what happened.
Well, just go far back as you can and serve from there.
Yeah, you can go to the line. Just go to the line.
Just go to the line. It's fine.
Fine. We'll take
Don't be cheese like Dom, dude.
Oh, yeah. Dom break goes up to the damn net.
And serves like what?
Yeah. Complete. Chad.
Damn it. Just cheddar. What do I call it? Cheese.
It's double set point, potentially match point. There it is. Atomic Flare takes the set, and it's 7-5.
Wow.
Nice game for Atomic Flare. And Atomic Flare, was that the match or was that just the first set? 6-1, 7-5. Yes, it was the match.
Okay.
6-1, 7-5. Six, one, seven, five for Atomic Flare. Okay.
What?
What court are we going to?
I'm currently on center right now. But because it's about to be over, it's 5-0 for Black Knight. Not looking good for Eagle here.
Black not really dominating right now.
Yeah, Black not triple match point. I believe this is triple match point.
By the way, me and BTN are on the clay court stadium. Just letting you know.
Oh, are you guys?
Yeah.
Are you guys close? Okay, yeah. we'll zoom in there after. There's a lob by Eagle. Black not going cross, and it's good. Black not completes the job. 6-3, 6-0. Right.
Yeah.
And guess what your reward is? You get to play Jola in the winner's semifinal.
For the second time in 2 days.
That doesn't sound like a reward. Let me chill.
That's a great reward, don't you think?
Oh, yeah. I lost 6-1, 6-2, 6-2.
Oh, did you? That's not that bad.
Hold on. So let's check out Clay Court Stadium right
Fuck
now.
You,
Tilted is also dominating. It's kind of interesting how we had so many close matches in the beginning, and now we're just getting a lot of blowouts.
Yeah.
Got bonked in the head. Got the.
By the way, Ewok, Bandgeek, Eagle, and Squid, you guys can play on the grounds courts. I'm actually gonna do that right now. You just stay on Clay Court Stadium, and then switch it to center once it's done. Okay, Kingo.
All right.
What just happened?
So keep it on the one I'm on right now.
Keep it on Clay Court. Clay Court's actually the only one going on now, and then just switch it to center later. So Rooferb DMK. Oh, are you guys done? Rooferb DMK. Did you guys finish?
I finished. Nah, BTN. Nope. I've served first. What is this?
My bad. I joined the wrong one.
Trying to cheat me.
We build Squid.
Yeah, second set.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, BTM. I know you were ready.
You're all good.
And then Ewok.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, wow. Good angle.
Me and Joel play?
Wait, where's Bandgeek? Oh. Did he leave? Oh, I guess he's probably rejoining.
Can me and Joel play all now?
Can you and Jola play right? Yes, center court. Go ahead. I've been waiting.
He's been waiting. Okay.
Let's go. See Black Knight get stomped. Like, what, do you hate the guy?
For the second time in 2 days. Oh, I can't wait.
You guys just had to stop thinking so highly, Adriel. The guy is beatable. He's good.
Oh, yeah, he's beatable.
Suck Jola off a little bit. That's like the problem with people. You guys are on the conference.
I don't want the practice session. I want you to actually try.
Like, oh my god! If I get hit by another volley, I get hit by when I volley again. Dude, I swear to God. Tommy needs to get it out of here. Sick of getting hit. Oh, BTN, that was a terrible approach shot, dude. What was that?
Okay, hopefully Bangi comes back. If he doesn't, he will be forfeiting.
Sad.
And then...
I mean, there's no way he thought it wasn't double
ETN.
Either.
Just let BTN to stay in, because if Bangi doesn't come back, he'll also need to sub in for the US.
So, Captain, I...
Shit.
...will be probably going somewhat soon. I don't know what time, so...
Crap. Okay, we'll see how it goes. Black Knight takes game one, yeah. Okay. On center court?
Yep.
Nice. So, the king is no longer... what do you call this? I don't know.
Untouchable?
Yes. For now.
Yeah.
We'll just have to wait and see. This is the first European... This is one of the very few EU-US matches we'll see so far.
But I'm so confused. Are we playing this match? Like, if we meet up, is that the match for...
No. Okay. No, you'll have to do another one.
Separate? Yeah. Okay.
Yes, separate.
I was making sure.
So, Joel is playing Black Knight in Detroit.
Yeah, it doesn't
That's
count.
Why I said, but yeah. This match doesn't count towards that.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
So, you
That's
have
what I figured. Team. I was just making sure. So, basically, right. Black Knight's going to have to lose to Joel twice today, huh? If they play.
Well, hold on a second. Hold on. Black Knight's up 2-0 against Joel so far.
So, let's be real here. Do we really think that's a true score? Or is Joel fucking around?
Yes. Yes, I think it's a true story.
I think Joel is messing around.
No, Joel is not messing around. He's, like, legit trying. Like, I can see that, like, he's hitting these major angles, but Black Knight's just forcing him to play an extra shot, and Joel messes up. Like, Jesus. Oh, my gosh. It's out. Look at that.
Wow.
Are you seeing this so
far? I'm seeing this. This is a sight to behold.
The king is not so undefeatable as we thought.
Like I said...
Oh, down the line. Black Knight. Oh, man. You saw Black Knight creeping from the back of the screen, but couldn't get there at 30. Oh, 30-40. Uh-oh. Just as we say that, I think Joel is starting to turn on the jets right now.
He woke up.
Yeah, he's been awakened.
No more Tom Flurry.
1-2. Jola has broken back, and he's back on serve.
Don't poke the beast.
God damn it, BTN.
Yep.
Are you... I was about to say...
My God.
That landed on my side.
On your side. That's on your side.
Nah, I wasn't. That fell on your side. BTN. Bad approach shot. Get good.
You don't gotta tell me.
Looks like that was a terrible approach shot.
It's currently 40-15. Black Knight looking to hold serve here. Second serve coming up.
Really solid starts for Black Knight, even though he's given up two straight games. He's still in a good spot.
Yeah, he's still in a very good spot. Definitely still anyone's game right now. Black Knight not showing any signs of being destroyed or anything.
Wow.
He's got three games on the king. Look at that. Oh, what a shot. Jeez. Major angle by Jola there.
What? Dude, I'm...
Nope, 40-15. Look at this. Jola's just completely dominating on the service game right now. Black Knight gets the angle down the line. Black Knight's going to have to go for it. Cross-court. Oh, no. Jola misses that again.
A couple of his have popped off that net.
Yeah, We've seen him make those shots normally, but he's been missing them again. Wow. Look at that.
Again off
two
the net.
Two unforced errors by Joel Asama, but a peg, wow. A peg on the serve there will give him the advantage. Oh, wow, and another one. Okay, Eagle Wit takes the first set over Squid, 6-0.
He's
supposed to hit the...
5-2 on
wow.
Clicker, by the way.
Another error off the net.
Yeah, look at this. Black Knight has a chance to break here, go up 4-2. This would be major. But Jola denies him immediately with that winner. There's a nice shot. Blackman has another break point. He's got like 5 break points this game, unable to convert because Joel Asama has been hitting those types of shots, which we're so used to seeing. And now Jola has a chance to hold as Blackman hits it out.
Okay, we're done, by the way. MBTN.
Down the line. Oh, Tilted wins against
6-0, 6-2.
Oh, that's the match.
That's match, yeah.
6-0, 6-2.
Wow, and again off the net.
6-0, 6-2.
Yeah, me.
6-0, 6-2.
Tilted.
Sorry,
Ewok, Kiku, who?
Ooh. Atomic.
This has been going on forever, man. This is.
Oh, my bad.
Kiku, come to play.
This is quite. Oh, again.
Stadium, whatever.
Jola just cannot seem to get the ball over the net and finish. And at Black Knot, another break point here. Can he get it? It's out. And we're deuced again.
This is still going, man. What the heck?
Go ahead, Detroit. Start. Wait, who did you? What was the scores? Wait, did you and BTN finish? Oh no, Detroit and BTN. Go ahead.
Yeah, Tilton, I finished, and then now it's.
You're fine. You're fine. Rooferb and DMK,
and
you guys
Jola
didn't
will
finish,
take
right?
it. Jola does take the game.
Where's
Jola
Atomic?
Does take it,
where
so
is this guy?
Evened up.
Is Dom here today? Where's that guy? You need him.
Dom is not here. I don't know where he is. It's
Isn't
very
he? I've heard of the EU team. What happened to that?
Yeah, that's the main reason why I had Squid switch, because we need Squid and...
here. Gotcha.
Yeah, and the other guy. I forgot. Sorry. Tilt, are you going to play Hikyu?
I'm trying to figure out where he is.
Is he not in the game?
No, he's in here, but I don't know what court he's. What court is
oh,
that?
Oh, just go. Okay, I'll teleport you. Hold on. You keep it on. You keep it on center court. Okay, Kingo. I'm gonna have to teleport then.
Okay.
Let me just bring KQSay over here to Classic Stadium. Oh wait, that's the same person. Okay, there you go.
Bring 2 minutes.
Okay, here we go. 3-all, 40-all. We're on a deuce. Down the line again. Cross court from Jola. No good. Again, we've seen it time and time again. Jola is messing up on those shots, and Blacknut takes another game.
Wow.
Look at this. 4-3 ahead of the Kings.
He could be a 5-2 very easily, too.
Potentially take a set off. Hold on, let's just check the stats real quickly. This is actually interesting. Hold on. I have to check the stats real quickly because I want to see. Jola has not lost a single set this entire season. He's won 18 sets in a row, and he's won 14 matches. So
what just happened?
So Black Knot is 2 games away from taking a set against Jola. So if he does so, it will be the first set Jola will lose this entire season so far. Down the line again, cross court. Down the line. Jola, wow, for whatever reason, the hitbox didn't register that, or he was late. And it's 40-30. No, it's 4-all. Black Knight couldn't get it. Bangeek, don't come back. He joined VC. Oh, Bangeek, what happened? Wait, Bangeek, what happened? He's in VC? Yeah, what happened, Bangeek? What happened? Can someone tell me what's happening with Bangeek? Oh,
man. Choking.
I will be dropping out as a summer... Oh! Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, BTN, you're gonna have to sub. If you can.
I have very limited time, and I have no idea.
Yeah, we'll see what happens.
Put me in, coach. Put me in, coach. Let me chill.
Put you in. All right. We'll see
how. I'm saying that.
No, don't worry. I don't want to screw a team over.
Yeah, we'll see what happens, because considering the fact that both teams are shorthanded, there might just be 2 games just not played. 3
wait,
games.
So is the team game after this?
Well, we're gonna try to play them as you know the field gets.
I have limited time. Mm-hmm.
I got it. We'll be playing it as soon as we can. Basically, don't worry. I'll try to get the matches in. Mm-hmm. Let me just figure out everything. Okay.
Bruh.
So like, for example, I'll give you an example. After this, Jola and Blacknut, you guys... Oh, wait, no, this is a semi-final. Never mind. Damn. Okay, hold on. So, hold on a second. I'm just trying to figure out everyone's scores so far. Because right now, everyone's technically occupied with a match, or should be occupied with a match. But, okay, in the meanwhile, hold on. So, hold on. ETN will be, who's auto-advancing? Ewok will most likely be auto-advancing. And now we're just waiting on BTN Detroit to go for that one.
We're on Clay Stadium, by the way.
I know, I'm just checking out the scores. This is a score update. Keep it on center for now, Kingo. Right. Jola's up 5-4. It's very close. But BTN and Detroit are 3-2 in the first set. Atomic and Tilt are 2-0 in their set. And court number 5, DMK and Reefer Bart, is 4-2. DMK's up 4-2. So that's your score update right there. We're going to switch the action back onto center court as it's 30-all, 5-4 for Jola. Cross court from Jola. There you go. Down the line. Blacknut is there. Down the line again. Blacknut running desperately. Can't get it. Jola serving on a set point here. His first set. Can he do it? Down the line. Blacknut goes cross court. Down the line by Jola. Down the line, Blacknut. Cross court, Jola. Just out! That was very close, and we're deuced up again. And Jola misses! Jola misses. There's a break point for Blacknut. Chance to even up the set here. Let's see how this goes. Cross court. Down the line. Down the line again. Down the line. Cross court. Down the line.
Why are my volleys?
Down the line. That one's right on the baseline. Cross court. Blacknut with a brilliant pickup, but Jola's there. Jola forced to run. Cross court. Jola gets there. He wasn't charged, but he was still able to get it. Down the line. Cross court again. Cross court. Going down the line. Down the line again. Down the line. Cross court. Down the line by Jola. Down the line, Blacknut. Down the line. Wait, what, Eagle? What was the score?
Still going here on this one. Beautiful cross court. Now that one down the line again. A couple down the line shots. This one to the left. Cross court. Now cross court again. Down the line. Cross court. Staying alive. What a volley here. It's still going. My goodness. It pops up off the net. No.
It's 5-all. My goodness. What a rally to tie the set up. And Blacknut. Oh, what a wild volley from Jola there. But brilliant commentary from Kingo there, just showing how much that point meant, as the set is now dead even at 5-all. My goodness. Wow. And it's now 30 love. Look at this. 30 love for Blacknut. He's trying to take the lead. Blacknut is desperately looking to take the lead and at least force a tiebreak.
Jesus Christ.
Jola, kept that fit. You could tell. Did anyone else finish?
God damn it.
Luther and DMK and then BTN and Detroit are still going, right?
Games, I can't really...
Tilt, you guys are still in first set, right?
Yeah,
we're also in first set, but okay, it's 5-2. Deuce.
Okay, yeah, I'm sorry. We have to watch center court. Center court priority.
Yeah, that is true. I don't blame.
Center court is, like, really, really close right now. Like, Blacknut is up 40-30.
I mean, it's history, right?
It is history. It is history. This will be monumental if Blacknut's able to take this set. That's going to go cross court. It's out. Oh, boy, and it's deuce. Squid, stay here. Squid, you stay. Squid, you stay because you're replacing Gloomy. So you have to play Tilt and DMK for day one, and then you'll be playing doubles. Okay?
Who all am I playing today, like, for...
You're playing Tilt. You're supposed to be playing Rooferb and Gloomy, who was subbed by Squid.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, no, wait. Who's the other sub for Europe? There should be two subs for Europe. Hold on. So Jola... Hold on. Okay, hold on. So Jola takes the game. It's 6-5 there. 6-5 for Jola over Blacknut. Hold on a second. I'm just checking something really quickly. So Tilted is playing Rooferb and Gloomy, but Dom is not here. So Who was the sub? Bro. Oh, we had 7 and 5. You're right. So there was actually not going to be someone here. Anyway. So Bandgeek's gone. Oh, so it'll just be... It'll actually be equal because it'll be forfeits on both sides then. Okay, let's do it like that. I think we'll do it like that. I don't know why Dom isn't here. But it'll be fair because since Europe is shorthanded, it's going to be forfeit on both sides. It doesn't matter. Look at that. Nola takes the first set 7-5. Jola takes it 7-5. Blacknut is clearly not happy about that. 6-2, 6-2. DMK defeats Rooferb. And he'll be moving on. Tell Rooferb to stay in the game, though, because we need him. So Eagle will play DMK. Eagle will play DMK now. Go ahead, and we're gonna start up on center court again. Let me check out clay courts. Oh no, they're on their second set. Classic Stadium. Let's check out Classic Stadium, Kingo. It's between Atomic Flare and Tilted. 3-1 right now for Atomic. We haven't been showing enough love to the other semifinalists, so I think it's only fair.
Yeah.
In the meanwhile, I'm just going to be doing some administrative stuff, just setting up team matches and all that. Eagle and DMK should be playing right now. I hope they are. Yes, they are. Okay, good. And Ewok is just waiting for the winner of Detroit and BTN. Ewok, if you can make your way to Clay Court Stadium so you can start when that's finished, that would be very nice. Yep. This is exactly why I was questioning if we should run court events at the same time as E-Cup events. And they wanted to, so that's how it is. Any case,
I don't know. Like, it kind of makes my day kind of hectic. I was hoping we would hope these like do teacups on like a Sunday or something, but
I know. Well, if you look at the polls, everyone wanted to play them at the same time.
It's just sad.
It is sad. I don't know why. Just blame them. It's complete overkill.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
Yeah, Kingo, I'm gonna be honest with you. We might finish an extra 30 minutes after, so I do apologize.
So what time would that be?
We might finish 4:30 Eastern, just from the looks of it.
Okay.
But we'll see.
I don't know.
It depends how fast everyone finishes.
Yeah.
Because it's best of three. Because we can play multiple match. That's why we're playing multiple matches at a time to get this thing speedy. Oh, what a shot by Hikyu, but it's not able to go over. And Tilt will have an advantage here. Who won the first set?
No one.
This is the first
set? This is first set, yeah.
Jeez, dude. And Tilt is in a long one here. It's 2-3. All right. I'll tell you what. So, let's see. Hold on.
Bruh.
Tell you what, if Tilton Atomic Flare aren't finished with the first set by the time that Jola and Blacknut are done, we'll just play Jola and Detroit or Jola and Blacknut, one of the two.
Oh my gosh.
Squid is subbing for Dom, so he has to play Eagle and Blacknut. So, and then Gloomy will just get defaulted on these two and then Bangeek will also get defaulted. And then the doubles matches will get defaulted as well. So Bangeek's doubles match against Dom and Gloomy will be Bangeek's match. Yeah, Dom and Gloomy will have to play.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, come on.
Picked up. Oh, it's out. Okay.
What?
Nothing. Sorry. It's 3-all. Kingo, are you watching this? It's 3-all right now.
Yes.
On Classic Stadium. All right.
Really solid matchup.
Yeah. Carry most of the commentary because I'm like going back and forth between the brackets.
Okay. So 30-15 currently for Atomic. This one served over, now coming over the right side. Good chance now. A lot of cross-court hits here. This one now come to the right. Now over cross-court again, down the line. And a couple down the line hits now cross-court again. Couple guys going cross-court now, and now this one. As this one will be down the line. Good chance there for a point. Down the line again, getting moving all sorts of all around the court. He's running back and forth and finally misses one.
I actually hit him with that.
Oh, you hit him with that. Whoops.
I love the detail. Great detail. 30 all right now.
It's been a real solid matchup here.
Oh my gosh. All right, 40-30. I think it's 40-30, right? Because Tilt is serving, so... Oh no, we get tagged! And it's teased up. Kingo, just double-checking. This will be like a live replay posted, right?
Yeah, this gets posted.
Okay, good. Sweet.
So I'm pretty sure. I'm like 99% sure.
Okay. In any case, though, Tilt has taken the game, and it's 4-3. Oh, no! Jams that volley.
Yeah, I kind of did. I hit the net, actually. I hit the net. Sad, but whatever.
15 all. Just to give a score update around the rest of the game, it's 3-1 for Jola on center. On clay court stadium, it's 5-2 for Detroit over BTN, and then on court 5, it's 4-2 for DMK over Eagle.
So how much that longer is left for the Summer Slam or whatever the heck it's called?
The Summer Masters?
Yes, yeah,
Masters. Well, let me count how many matches. After the current match is being played right now, there's only 1, 2, 3, 4,
should be like 3 or 4.
Seven matches left, but technically only 4 rounds to go. So not really that much.
Yeah.
And we'll be and I'm gonna tell you right now, if I can tell, I don't mean to be rude to anyone here, but some matchups are gonna go quicker than others. No offense to anyone here.
Yeah.
Wow, that's all I gotta say to that one.
Not good. 5-1. Okay, hold on. You might want to switch it to center court. I'm watching center court right now. 5-1 for Jola over Black Knight. This may be Black Knight's last stand here. We'll be looking to see this one out, hopefully in time to catch back the 5-all matchup.
Right, Captain, we're starting a third set.
Jola, match point. And Jola takes it. Beautiful from Jola there. So, gives you an idea how the king keeps his thing going. King keeps his crown for now.
Bro, why the heck?
Net completely died. I'm currently on my phone right now. I'm gonna try to reconnect and get back as soon as possible. Okay. Yeah, just waiting for this internet to get back on, but Kingo, you're gonna have to carry for most of this.
Alright. So currently 5 apiece here between Atomic and Tilted. As a cross court, down the line. Ooh, I thought it was going to be a point for sure, but...
Wow.
Okay, who do I play? Who do I play?
Come on. I have 0 Wi-Fi right now, so... I'm missing a lot. skill issue indeed. Can you tell me the scores? What's the scores looking like so far?
Me?
Yeah, whoever. Kingo.
So what classic, at Classic Stadium, it's 5-5.
Yep.
Jola won.
Jola won. What was the score?
6-0. Or 6-1. 6-1. Or however. 7-5. He won that. 7-5. He won that set we were covering.
Yeah. Yeah. 7-5, 6-1. Right.
Yeah. There's a 5-3 between DMK and Eagle.
Okay. Sweet.
And Clay Court is currently 2-0 in favor of Detroit.
Okay. I'll be looking to get the action to you once we get it. There you go. I think my internet's starting to come back alive right now.
Love to see hopefully. It.
Brother, like, what are you doing? Quit missing these easy shots, man.
So, Captain, I got a question.
Ask away.
Bruh. Who do you think has the best outfit for the cover?
Me.
Teacup? I'm not sure.
Bro.
If it's not me, then what? Then, we have to...
It's me.
By the way, Jola and Blacknut, you guys can play your teacup right now. So
okay. Go ahead.
You gotta go for it.
I mean, I'm gonna stop if I can play a match.
Huh?
Never mind. I have very limited time.
No, you don't. I don't think you can play a match right now because you still have to wait for the finish, and then the winner of that has to play Ewok, and then you play the winner. So you have a lot of time.
Is it one set?
You can, no, best of three. Best of three. I know everyone has limited time, which is why I'm trying to speed things along. I'm getting back on Showdown right now. Hopefully this will start streaming again.
Come on.
Apologies to the viewers. My Wi-Fi completely died. But we are back live right now. Hopefully we're getting on now, and hopefully the feed is going to start coming back on as well.
Join Maniku. Okay, what are you doing, dude? What's this guy doing?
There you go. There you go. Now we're getting back on. All right, we're live now. Rooferb's also back in. All right, what match am I going to be looking at? Let's try... Okay, Center Court is a teacup match. Bro. Clay Court is a Summer Masters match. Classic Stadium. What was the score for Classic? Oh, Atomic Flare won 7-5. Dang, we missed that one. That's okay. That was the first set.
You're
too loud. Did EMK Eagle? Okay, DMK won Eagle in the first set. Okay, that's cool. I think I'm gonna watch. I don't even know who to watch right now. All the games are just starting. So let's just watch a Clay Court Stadium can go. It's gonna be BTN in Detroit right now. 3-2 for BTN. With the lead over Detroit, they're currently on serve. There's a cross-court slice. Detroit gets there. BTN is there. Cross-court down the line. BTN slice. Detroit. Oh, what a drop shot! Brilliant drop shot by BTN. It's now 15:30 for BTN right now, and there's a miss there. 30 all. Detroit trying to go for the underhand serve. Doesn't work. Second serve. Is good, and it's out from BTN, and Detroit has a chance to take this game. It's out again, and it's 3-3.
Bro, what am I doing?
Kingo, are you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here. Okay. Captain, check DMs in just a second.
All right.
Captain, this is our third set, by the way.
What was the first and second?
I won the first set 6-2, and then Detroit won the second set 6-2.
Wow. So this is the decider. You hear that, Kingo? This is going to be the first third set in this tournament so far. And there's a brilliant passing shot by Detroit.
Is that that's over at what court is that?
Clay Court Stadium.
Clay Court Stadium, all right. So that's a game number three.
I don't know if anyone else is experiencing this, but I'm experiencing massive lag.
I am also.
There's like major lag spikes. I don't know what the heck is going on or if someone's doing something illegal, but please. I just want some smooth tennis play, please. Apologies to the viewers. This should
be what happened. I click Z, bro. Change my fucking thing, man. Ugh, great. This is where I fucking lose him to this guy.
I'm gonna check something. Okay, I think I know why.
Oh, yes.
Did you, get the DM I sent you? Obvious.
I'm gonna check it right now. Hold on.
Oh my god.
Like, dude, what is up with my volleys?
There we go. Finally have some clean tennis play.
Like, bruh.
And BTN is up 5-3 looking to take this set.
Okay, man.
That's not a problem.
Okay.
I think a lot of people will, so don't worry. So what we might do is we might push. Either we're going to try to play as much as we can, and then are you free tomorrow, Kingo, by chance?
Should be. Should be.
But should be or
me. Should not? Should. Captain, should be, but don't quote me.
All right. BTN and Detroit finally finish. So 6-2. No, don't be. 6-2 BTN, then 6-2 Detroit, and then 6-3 BTN, right?
Yes.
All right. Finally. And now Ewok, who has been sitting with Gold Feet, finally is going to play.
Captain, we can finish the Summer Masters today if we just do teacup more.
That's a good point. Ewok, I'm just going to bring Ewok here. And just... Oh, okay, you did already. Nice.
Oh, Ewok said check DMs, Captain.
Okay, one sec. Okay, keep it on. Watch, watch Classic Stadium. Classic Stadium.
Okay.
And I think Atomic Flare is about to beat Tilted.
God damn, dude.
Atomic Flare won the first set 7-5, and now Tilted is going to be completely shut out here, unless he can do something about it.
If I could stop sucking, Jesus Christ, and I just...
You can't? Can I do something? Squid, relax, relax, Squid. Okay, hold on. Now, this is, I think, what we're going to do. I think I'm just going to push the entire teacup thing to next week.
Bruh.
No, because the Masters...
Not you. That's just me complaining. That
I think it makes sense because the Masters itself is so long, but then the next 3 weeks after that, it's going to be like one set tournament.
Challengers, yeah, so...
So I feel like that's what I'm going to do. I apologize to all the viewers and to the players.
I probably don't have time to play my Masters anymore.
Yeah, but like, I mean... At this rate, like with the way things are going, this is not working. So,
can me and Jodo finish our match?
You want to just count it? Sure.
Damn.
Yeah, you can do that. That's fine. But, okay, if anyone was listening, so anyone that's listening right now, I'm saying this on the air right now, Teacup Day 1 will actually start tomorrow. Okay. And,
tomorrow?
Next week, next Saturday.
I don't even feel like playing anymore. I FF my fucking losers match.
Okay, hold on. So, Tilt falls to Atomic Flare 7-5, 6-1.
Garbage, man.
Atomic Flare won. And Jola won 7-5. That was the same score for Jola, I believe, as well, right? Yay. So, Jola and Atomic Flare will square off on center court.
Ewok said that means he won't be able to come to any of them.
Oh, what about the last one, though? Because it'll be pushed. Yeah, so you'll come to the last one. It's the exact same thing, it's just that you're pushed. Are Jula and Hikyu already playing on center court? Oh. I'll just bring Hikyu here, then. Bring Hikyu. Not Hikyu. What's his name? Atomic Flare. Jeez, okay. I forgot his name. You'll just wait on for the center court match. Is this second set already? Black Knight, this is second set with Jola.
Okay. Wait, I thought Black Knight and Jola already played.
This is for Teacup.
Oh, this is for Teacup. Oh.
But because, you know, but because this is a Masters event and it's, like, really taking a toll on people, I'm making the executive decision to push the Teacup to next week, so everything will just be shifted by, like, a week.
But this one's going to count for next
week. This one will count. Yes, okay. This will count. BTN and Ewok, so you can't play at all?
I don't know what's going on.
Okay, you just figure out what's going on there, and then Eagle and DMK are playing, right? Yep. Or did you guys finish? Oh, there you go. Finished. I think they just finished.
Okay.
Eagle and DMK. So DMK defeats Eagle. What was the score total? 6-4, 6-4, right?
Hey, Cap, did you see Ewok's
DM? Yes, I did. I did see Ewok's DM, but he said 5 minutes, so I don't know. Now he says he can't.
He says 10. I might have to go by then.
Okay, hold on.
So,
let me figure that out. So 6-4, 6-4, DMK wins, right? 6-4, 6-4. Hold on. Let me just take care of scoring first. DMK wins. Okay, so then Tilt and DMK on Classic Stadium. Apologies, I'm running around like a madman. So that's why I'm just... Once I get people playing, then we're fine. So.
Yeah.
Where's Tilt? Did he leave? Oh, I don't know if he quit or if
Hey, Jola, I'm going to say you're going to win this match. I want to default the rest of this match because I got to eat. I'm going to eat.
What a way to... Okay, so, hold on. I just got to fix the stream real quick. Oh, Tilted said he FF. Oh, okay. So Tilted said he FFs his match. Okay, so we'll just wait for that to happen. Black Knight, are you going to play your losers match, though? Hello?
I think he left. He had to go eat. That's what he said.
No, he's still in the game. He's in the game. But so what was the score here, Jola? What was the score here, Jola? Oh, Jola Hickey, you guys have to play. But Jola, 6-1, 4-0, okay. That's for Teacup. Okay, 6-1, 4-0. Jola's gonna take this, the first Teacup match in a weird fashion. But 6-1, 4-0. It's gonna be colored blue, and 6-1, 4-0 for Jola. Okay, it's gonna be a 1 to Europe there. Okay, that's the first Teacup match in the books.
You sure, Ewok? I mean,
are you sure, Ewok? It's your call.
I mean,
Summer Masters, by the way, BTN and Ewok have to play, and then Tilt and DMK, so hold on. Let me see. Squid, you're subbing for Dom, so you have to play Eagle and Black Knight today. So you can play Eagle. So Squid, right? Eagle and Squid.
How many more matches are left in Master? In Summer Masters?
In the Masters, well, right now it's up in the air, but there's supposedly 1, 2, 3, 4 max. Five max. Five max.
Okay.
Right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah.
Captain, I just want to say, if I make it to the final, you realize that'll be the 4th time in 2 days I play Jola.
Hey man, that's on you. Did Eagle leave? Oh, Eagle left. Oof. Okay, that's fine. Sorry, Squid. I don't think you're actually gonna be playing at all. I don't even think you're gonna be playing at all, Squid, because Black Knight is kind of preoccupied with
food.
He's gonna be preoccupied with the other match.
Oh.
I don't know why this one isn't updated. Oh, this one is. Okay. With the BTN Ewok. BTN Ewok, is it going or not?
It is. He decided he wanted to.
Okay, so he's playing on clay court?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. Tilt and DMK, we'll just wait for that one. But in the meanwhile, DMK, you're supposed to play Atomic Flare and Gloomy, both of which are not here. So, yeah, I don't think any team.
Go ahead and get me a squid going, because we know who has.
What in the heck is that thing?
What?
There's like a giant guy flying around.
A squid.
That is squid.
I like how everyone just knows what it is and they're just okay with it.
Yep. Welcome to Tennis Showdown. Okay, you guys know the deal. I'll bring Black Knot here.
I mean, Zero was doing the same thing last week.
You guys know the deal. You guys play on your own surfaces, and then you just play the third on the other one, okay?
Okay, so, yeah. I picked concrete. What did you pick, Squid?
Squid, what did you pick? What was your favorite surface? Okay, so it's a clay, grass, concrete. That's the order. Anyway, let's get things back in order, shall we, Kingo? Let's go on to center court, where we have Jola and Atomic Flare.
I've been there. If you can hold commentary for a couple minutes, I just have to run to the bathroom.
No problem. There's a pop-up. Oh, and nicely placed by Atomic Flare. We're deuced up right now. It's one game all so far. Nice passing shot by Atomic Flare, and it's an advantage to him. Backhand down the line, slicing down the line. Jola down the line again. Backhand. Oh no, Jola hit the net. Jola ran right into the net, and Atomic Flare will take the game. He's up 2-1. Oh, since I rejoined, I have to reset all my settings. That's always fun. So apologies to the viewers for watching subpar quality. I'm just gonna fix that right now. Save, even though saving never works in this game. Center court again. There we go. That looks better. There's the royal box. Of course, there's Kingo. cross court, down the line, Jola. Cross court, down the line. Cross court, down. Cross court. Cross court again. Cross court. It's out from Jola, and it's 15-all. So, as Tilted is not here, I don't know if he's coming back.
Whoa.
Down the line is out. 2-1, 30-all. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm going to do any team matches today at this point, because so many people have left. Eagle and Detroit have both left, so I think I'm just going to come.
This, but what me and Squid are doing counts, right?
Yeah, you guys are fine. I said any more.
Squid, hurry up. We don't want. Come on, then.
I do, well, sorry. He's the one who decided not to come, Squid, so it's not your fault. And theoretically, it'll be fair, because Jolo beat Black Knot, so it'll be 1-1. Anyway, it's 2-all right now. That's down the line. Jola's gonna volley. Brilliant volley by Jola, and it's 15 love. It's out. Second. Here we go. 30 love now for Jola. 40 love there. Jola looking to hold serve very comfortably, and he does. Just like that. Less than a minute. Less than 30. Yeah, completely. You know, brilliant service game, and it's 3-2 for Jola. Cross court. Cross court again. Down the line by Jola. Cross court. With the backhand, down the line. Nice pickup. It's out. Nice serve there.
Hey, so what are we going to do about BT and Ewok?
We're going right now.
Okay. They're playing right now.
Oh, okay.
It's set point.
Well, first set?
Yep, in the chat.
Alright.
Come on, Squid. Come on.
Black Knot will be the only person to have finished all their day one matches. Well, other than doubles, of course.
Good, hurry up, man.
Oh, snap.
Nice get back. Down the line. Cross court. Down the line. Down the line again. Nice pickup. Cross court. Down the line. Cross court. Another good pickup. Cross court again. It's out. It's now 30-15 for Jola over Atomic Flare. Kingo, have you gotten back yet?
Oh, what the heck? Could my mic was on mute. Whoops.
That's okay.
Wah, wah, wah.
40-30 right now on center court, where it's a 4-2 lead. Now 5-2 lead for the King. Jola looking much better in form.
Yeah, I look over, my mic button's flashing. I'm like, oh, I forgot to unmute.
That's okay. That's going to go down the line again. That's going to go down the line.
Yeah.
They're just going down the line over and over again. No one seems to be deviating. And this is like a practice rally right now.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Cross-court. Back down the line. Here we go. Here we go again. Down the line again. No one wants to change direction at all. Waiting for the other person to mess up. Oh, and Jola messes up. Wow, that's rare. And it'll be 15 love for Atomic Flare. 30 love now. Serve is no good. Second serve. Backhands. Nice volley by Jola. Atomic Flare picks it up. Oh no! Jola hit the net. I think he thought the point was over. Jola hits the net. The point wasn't over.
What a rookie mistake. Pick it up. What a rookie mistake by Jola.
And it's out by Atomic Flare there. So 40-15 and now 40-30. Wow. Jola storming back right after losing that point. So 40-30 right now. No, ooh. Jola gets jammed on that volley. And it's going to be 3-5. Oh, nice volley.
Wow. Brilliant
drop shot. What a touch from Jola. Oh, but a nice passing shot by Atomic Flare there. It's 15-all. Jola, oh no, can't get that. Trying to rush the net, but Atomic Flare is seeing some really good passing shots. He does it again. Twice in a row already. Yes, you are. Jola said I'm tripping. Down the line. Atomic Flare can't get that one. 30-40. Atomic Flare has one break point. Oh no, deuced. Jola is 2 points away from a set. Gonna go down the line. Atomic Flare goes cross court. Down the line. Down the line again. Cross court from Jola. Cross court from Atomic. Down the line. Oh, 6-0, 6-0. So yeah. Black Knight will win both of his teacup matches, 6-0, 6-0. I'll just say...
How do you...
So it'll be 1 for EU and 1... for world, so it's fair. Down the line. Cross court. Down the line, cross court by Jola. No good from Atomic Flare, and we're deuced up again. Gonna go down the line. Nice recovery.
Wow.
Down the line. What a brilliant shot by Jola right on the corner. And it's an advantage set point for Jola coming up here. Down the line.
Wow.
Get there. Yes, he does. That's going to go cross court. Cross court. It's out.
What a
and
shot.
Jola takes the first set over Atomic Flare. Squid, who else do you need to play? You would technically need to play Eagle, but he's not here. So. One sec. Let me go wash my hands. It's sweaty hands. Sweaty hands. In the meanwhile, Ewok and BTN are on Clay Court Stadium, so I'm going to watch them for the meanwhile. Kingo, you just take on the commentary for most of it. I'll be right back. I just need to use the bathroom as well.
And going
to
be a 30-15 matchup. As, of course, now 40-15 in favor of BTN. BTN looking really solid. This one into the front corner. There it goes. And that one going to come back around. This one now to the corner again. Oh, bit of a lag spike there, but it is going to be 3-3 in terms of the games. Is this set one or two, if anyone knows?
Two.
Two. So now 15-0. Favor of Ewok. As serve. Oh, beautiful shot there, but great return. Makes it 30-0 in favor of Ewok. Oh, off the net there, and gonna be a double hit. Now 40-40. So 40-40. And now the advantage in favor of Ewok. Now back to deuce. Knotted up at 40. And the advantage again in favor of Ewok. As this one now back over and matched up again at 40. Ewok with a good return. That corner, an advantage in favor of Ewok. As you can serve, this one returned over.
Alright, I'm back. By the way, Squid, you can leave now since nothing else is gonna happen, so sorry about that. Eagle's not in the game, so.
To nothing in favor of Ewok. I thought you were going to take over, obvious.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, what a wild backhand by Ewok there. It's now 15-30. Going cross court. Not good there. It's 40-15. No good. Oh, and it's 5-3. I don't know who won the first set.
I did. 6-2.
Oh boy, and it looks like we'll be going to another third set. Jeez. I have some. I have Robux if you. Oh, okay. It's 5-3 anyway. Ewok trying to serve this set out and force a third. It's 15-30. Nice back. Oh, what a shot! Jeez. Major shot by Ewok there to bring himself to 30 all. My goodness. That's going to go cross court, down the line. BTN is out. And that brings up a set point. One set point. Ewok pulls the underhand serve. He's going to get it in. Wow. Oh my gosh, what a combo. Brilliant play. 6-3. Wow. Oh, unbelievable. Okay. That's out there. We're deuced up. Right. I'm checking center court, by the way.
I am too. It's 40 apiece.
Yeah, we're deuced up right now. I think this is the second set, pretty sure, as the first set was won by Jola. What was the score? By Jola, 6-3. Yeah, so Black Knight, you need to go, I'm assuming?
I might be able to finish this
Ewok
next match, and then Ewok with BTN.
Yeah, okay. Okay, let's do it. We'll see how it goes. We'll play by ear.
KSA said he can play tomorrow, so...
Yeah, okay. Definitely not going to get the winners. The loser... The third place match. There you go. The third place match in. So, yeah. Because Kingo also has to go in 14 minutes.
Yeah.
Let me go ask Tilted.
So are we going to finish this tomorrow, then, this tournament? Or how's
that
gonna work?
Yeah, this tournament's going to be finished tomorrow. Okay. Yeah, don't worry.
Whoa, Kingo, what the heck?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, wow. Going for the Hanzo lobs. We call them Hanzo lobs because there's this guy named Hanzo who kind of pioneered them.
That's what I figured.
Down the line. Oh, picked up. Cross court. Wait till Hanzo gets back, dude. It'll be so much fun. Cross court, down the line. cross court, down the line again.
Down the line.
Down the line.
Are we doing this again? Okay, I was about to say, are we doing that again?
No, we're not. Cross court. Yeah, Joel is making sure to mix it up for us. And there you go. The unforced error by Atomic Flare. Joel is showing off his consistency. And it's 30-15 right now. Cross court. Cross court again. Down the line. Down the line again. It's ouch. 40-15. Jola looking to even up the here. Oh, something happened there. I don't know what happened, BTN.
Oh, wow.
Just ignore it.
Oh.
That's not good. And Jola will even up this set at one apiece. Okay, while everyone's here right now, I just need to ask, do you think we should hold any tournament along with the teacup, or it should be completely separate?
Separate.
I think it should be separate first.
Okay, so then I don't know why the heck all of you voted to hold tournaments at the same time. Just saying.
Well, maybe people didn't understand how much.
Well, I'm curious, do you vote hold tournaments at the same time?
That in their defense, yeah, I would think maybe they just didn't realize how much it was going to be.
Yeah, like Tilted, BTN, Eagle, Detroit, DMK, Ultimate Gamer. The only people that didn't, okay, Black Knight didn't vote, to be fair, but little Dom and Bangeek did not want that, so there you go. But to be fair, yeah, I guess you guys didn't realize. So yeah, I think what we're going to do is we're going to do a break in the season. We'll hold the teacup event separately, and we'll just do 2 days of teacup instead of three, if we're just going to hold it separately. So it'll be 2 days of teacup, 2 weekends. So, yeah, I don't know if you heard that, Kingo, but I think that means 2 extra weekends. We can talk about more of the details later, okay?
All right.
In any case, I think after all these matches, we're going to have to stop the stream. We're going to have a hard stop at 4. Kingo has to go. So the match is going on right now. Black Knight, you're going to probably play the BTN or Ewok tomorrow instead. Okay. BTN Ewok, is that good with y'all?
Yeah, that's good with me. Cause
if you win, yeah. DMK, you can go. Yeah, there's no way you're playing. I'm sorry. All right, see ya. Black Knight, did you hear me? Did Black Knight hear me?
I have no idea.
I don't know either. In any case, it's 4-1 for Jola. Down the line. Nice cross-court pickup. Down the line again. Cross-court is out. 30 left for Jola. Slicing. Down the line, it's no good. Also, do you guys think it's okay to reset all the teacup scores and just start from scratch? Because there are two scores in right now, but I don't know if they should count. It's up to you.
I'm not going to answer that. You should probably ask the people who've already played.
Yeah, I'll pull them later. In any case, it's 40-15 and it's 5-1.
I mean, I personally would, because people could get better over.
Have I already qualified for Robux, Cap?
Everyone gets Robux. By the way, Black Knight, you can leave now.
Wait, so what about the next match, though?
No, there's no way. There's no way it's going to be able to get played, so we'll see you later. Wait, Black Knight. Actually, don't go.
Oh, okay. How's it going, Jensen? I'm assuming that's the Jensen from UEFA. How's it going, my man? Just a guy in my chat.
Oh, dang. We got some publicity. Sweet.
All right. Anyways, what were you saying, Kevin?
I was going to ask, because I know it affects you specifically the most, okay? So what we planned on was we're planning to hold the teacup completely separate. It'll run for 2 days instead of three. And it'll be on the next two Saturdays. And there'll be nothing else on those two Saturdays except teacup. So I was asking, you know, if we should reset scores. Would you be okay with that?
No.
No. Okay.
It already puts more time into my.
I know. I figured. That's what I was saying. So I just wanted you to ask. Are you like absolutely sure? Because. Okay. I'll ask everyone else, but I'll be sure to take.
I mean, there shouldn't be a problem in like playing matches that I already played.
What?
I mean, like, we already played the matches. I mean, like, why do we have to redo?
That's a good point. Hold on. So, Jola and Atomic Flare, what was your scores?
Is that all?
Yeah, Black Knight, that's fine. You can go. You're fine. All right. 6361. All right. See you later, Black Knight. Good match. 6361 for Jola.
So, is Jola on to the finals now?
I think it was 6-4. Are you sure? I think it might have been 6-4 or 6-3. Is it? I'm scrolling.
Oh my god! I just whiffed that.
It was 6-3. I remember, Ryan. It was 6-3. It was 6-3. Yeah, you're right.
Is Jola
6-3,
on the final?
One Jola. So Jola's going on to the grand final.
Yeah.
And we'll have the last match of the day, right now. So
is
Jola and Atomic Flare, you guys can leave as well.
This is the BTN Ewok one right now.
BTN Ewok is the last match. All
right.
That's the last match of today.
It's match point.
The other games are next Saturday, correct. You don't have to come here tomorrow. It's match point for BTN over Ewok. Ooh. But a down the line pass by Ewok. This match might not be over just yet. Oh, he does it twice! Alright, let's get hype for this match. Come on, it's the last match of the day. Come on, let's see some action. There's a cross court. BTN can't get it over. And now he's going to go underhand serve. Advantage to Ewok. Chance to break here. Oh, BTN gets it. Ewok is not going to be able to get it over. And reduced up. Yeah, see you, Atomic Flare. See you, Jola. Advantage for Ewok once more. There's a slice, and it's good. Kingo.
Yes.
Let's hype this match up because it's the last match of the day. Let's finish strong.
Here we go.
All right. Here we go. It's 4-5. Ewok in a must-win situation if he wants to stay alive in this match. But BTN, too good there. It's love 30. Cross court. Ewok goes cross court. BTN is there. Oh no! And it's triple match point. Ewok trying to go for the underhand serve. No good. Come on, Ewok.
Come on, Ewok. Show us what you're made of. Keep it alive.
Nice serve. And it's an ace for Ewok. Here we go. 50-40. He's got two more to save. That is not good. He has to serve again. BTN gets it this time. Ewok goes cross court. Wow, right on the line. Very dodgy play. That's gonna not be go over. That's not going over. He saved two match points. Can he save a third?
Oh, no. Nope.
And BTN will deny it.
GG.
6-4. Jeez, what a final match to end on. But anyway, BTN, Ewok, what did you say?
I believe I won the first 6-2, and then he won. Shoot, I don't. Ewok, do you remember the second set? It was either 3-6 or 4-6. Three. All right. So,
what was the first? So, what's the full score?
6-2, 3-6.
6-2 for you, right? 6-2.
Yeah, 6-2 me. 6-2, and then I lost 3-6.
Yep.
And then 6-4.
6-4. What a match, BTN.
So,
yo, you're the three-set king, dude.
All right.
Yeah, we'll be here tomorrow, most likely around 2 p.m. same time.
Yeah, just message me.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Thank you, everyone, for watching this stream. I know it's the first time that tennis is on. What do you call this?
RSN.
Tennis is on RSN. To anyone who's going to be watching the replay, be sure to check out the links in the description below.
Yes.
For anyone watching our stream, stay tuned for tomorrow where we'll be continuing the Summer Masters. I know it was a very long tournament, very close matches from everyone. And thank you to everyone for watching. Thank you to all the players for coming. And we'll be seeing you next time. Be sure to tune in.